just right before it touches down, right?
And it's back. There is that UPS plane that is about to touch down. It is the first to carry the COVID-19 vaccine. The flight from Michigan to Louisville, less than an hour long. A routine flight, but an historic one. Up next, that plane, it will be unloaded, and they will immediately start sorting out the vaccine.